Hey you guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, you guys, me and Marla is going to cook breakfast. I don't know if I'm gonna do anything else in this video. I just decided to bring y'all with me while we're about to cook this breakfast, so stay tuned. All right, y'all, hands clean. So I'm gonna just show her what to do first. Alright. Can they see us? I hope y'all can see us. I don't have no ring light, y'all, so we working off of this natural light. Oh, y'all can't see. Alright. So you just gonna roll it up in a ball, smash it a little bit, and you just gonna put it on there, okay? Don't make them too big. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna talk to Marla, but y'all can hear the conversation, you know, while she do these sausages, because I can't start cooking until she do the sausages. So we have Bible study today. Marla was learning about prayer. She watched this video, a kid's video about prayer, and the Bible app that I use, they got one for the kids too. So what did you learn today? Because I didn't even get to hear it. I had my headphones in.
I learned when you can pray at night, mm-hmm, and in the afternoon. He can hear your voice at night. And pray in the morning. Help tell God what direction to go.
That's it. That's good. So you learn to pray in the morning, in the evening, and at night?
Yeah.
And to pray for your direction?
Yeah.
Well, which direction to go?
Yeah.
Okay. So are you going to start doing that?
Yeah.
That's good. All right, y'all, I'm going to fast forward this part. I just wanted to hear what she learned today, because I wasn't listening. I had headphones in because I didn't want to distract her from what she was watching. So she was able to obtain, you know, in her own way for Bible study. Do you want to start doing Bible study with me?
Yeah.
Well, they always want to do Bible study with me. I just need to figure out a way to, like, all my stuff is in Texas. Like, they all have a kid's Bible, but it's in Texas. So I got to figure out ways to, you know, implement Bible study.
This one.
Okay, wait. Let me put these on the thing. Implement Bible study for kids. So, all right, y'all. I'm about to put this on the skillet or whatever, and I'll be right back. Okay, y'all. So, we end up finishing it out because I realized that this skillet is, like, quite big enough for all of them. So, Marla, focus. Okay, go. You got to be careful.
I don't want to do it anymore. I'm scared.
Girl, you can't be scared. It is going to sizzle. I'll put the rest on. You want me to help you? Or you can do them all?
Help me.
I just washed my hands, Marla. Yeah, go put in the pan. I gotta turn this down.
Yeah, okay. Okay. There you go. That's good.
Okay, y'all, so we about to do a simple, French toast. She about to put this in the air fryer.
Hope it's so good.
Yeah. So I don't know. She gonna put however many she could put in there. No, do one at a time like this. And make them neat. And she, we're gonna cook them all. I don't understand why my focus is doing that, y'all. Let me fix something. Y'all, she almost done, but no, make them a little closer. I hope that worked. I don't know. Y'all, and I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I don't know what to put this on. I'm just gonna keep an eye on it. I know I'm gonna put it on like maybe 350. I'm gonna tell y'all what I put it on and how long I put it on for, just so y'all know. Oops. It's too tough first. 375. We're gonna do 10 minutes. We're gonna start it with 10 minutes and we'll see after that. Okay, y'all, the food is done. We're about to eat. Everybody is woke. They just, let me zoom in. So, Mark is woke. Lamar. Y'all obviously know Marla woke. And Lamari. Hey, y'all. Good morning. It's the next day. So, as y'all could tell by the title, I don't know. Y'all, I decided to make this a weekly vlog. And if y'all know my oldies, y'all know that I didn't want to do weekly vlogs because I just didn't feel like I had enough stuff to do for the week for me to do a weekly vlog. But I think I got some stuff I could do today. I mean, well, this week, because I got appointments and stuff like that. But yeah, today, Lamar, Marla, and Marcus, my older three, they're going to this camp. It's for basketball and cheerleading. So Lamar is pretty excited. He got me up early, even though the camp starts from 9 to 12. And it's right now it's 8. So, I mean, but I woke up at 7. So now that I think about it, I hope I have enough time to read. Because I woke up at 7:30. So I'm not up early. I just feel like it's early because I'm running off 3 hours of sleep because I went to bed late last night. So yeah, I just wanted to tell y'all what we're doing today. I don't know what we're doing later, but now I have to do something because I'm vlogging for the rest of this week, trying to get more content out for y'all. Right now I'm about to make my coffee. I'm trying to get some reading in real quick because, you know, I don't want to read, like, leave out the house without reading the Bible. Come on, y'all. As soon as I take the ice out, it start melting. Here we go with this focusing. But, yesterday, y'all. So, I'm very sorry about the quality yesterday on my video. I didn't realize the light was turned down. I'm thinking it's my grandma's lighting. But I knew that in one of my videos that the lighting was good. If you like bring in the sunlight or whatever. But Lamari had my camera and she turned the light down. And I'm just like, why is it so dark? So I apologize for the beginning of the video that it was dark. But I'm making this coffee. I already showed y'all how I make it. Just put some ice. I'm actually doing it the simple way because usually I put, sometimes I put ice cream in it. Like vanilla bean ice cream. Maybe like a scoop just for the flavor. And then ice. And I put caramel around. And I pour the coffee, some whipped cream, caramel on top. Whoop, whoop. But today I ain't do all of that because I ain't got all of that. But, oh, I could definitely go to the grocery store. I could add that in this weekly vlog. So, yeah, I'm going to figure out some stuff for us to do today. But it's 8 o'clock, so I and everybody is still asleep. If you know, I have 4 children. So, good thing that they got, the girls got, well, both all of them got new clothes. So, they could just throw in a new outfit or whatever. But the boys already wore all their new clothes. So now I have to make sure that they have an outfit to wear that's clean. Because I got to wash. So I can add that in this video also. So yeah. Yeah, just stay tuned, y'all. I'm about to read. I want to get this reading together. Y'all. I'm a little nervous about this. Because I got my kids washing dishes now. And it's a little bubbly in there. I don't know if it's part of the coffee or if he didn't rinse the dishes good enough. Or she, because she got they rotate. Every Monday they rotate. So now Marla got the dishes. But usually last week Lamar had the dishes. So that them two switch between the kitchen and the bathroom. Those are the two hardest. But I check everything. They've been doing very, very good with these dishes, y'all. I'm very proud of them because I told them if I see a dirty dish, I'm throwing it back in the sink and they gotta rewash it and they don't wanna do that. So yeah, they haven't been, all the dishes been clean. And same with the bathroom, like they're gonna have to keep re-cleaning it if they don't get it right. Who put a hole in the we ain't gonna start it off like that. Let me go read because just flip it over. Just flip it over. Anyways, y'all. Yeah, let me read. I'll be back. Y'all, so I've been using this for the edges, even though it's for locks. It's just y'all, this was like $30, but it don't I'm starting not to like it no more. It's starting not to hold for long, but it do what it gotta do for right now. I'm put some holding spray on there. Sorry if it hurt.
No,
what?
Don't put no holding spray.
Why?
Because then it'll go get stuck right here. My edges.
Anyways, are y'all excited?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all, so let me tell
you. Excited and nervous.
Yeah, I will be too. It's a fun experience, though. So my mom told me that it's a camp and that I'm not going to be staying there and that
it shows a lot of fun things.
No, you just go. I don't know. I can't even tell y'all what it's going to be like because I never was in like a basketball or cheerleading camp. I was in cheerleading. I was a cheerleading coach before to little kids.
Like Valinda?
Yeah.
Valinda did teenagers?
No, Valinda did little kids too. We did it together. More people, more. I was a cheerleading coach. They was little, like Lamari age. We was the Packers. And Belinda's team was the 49ers, I think. I think she had the 49ers. And I had the Packers. And the little kids, it was so cute because they used to cheer for the little boys. So they'd be cheering for, like, their brother and stuff like that. It was cute. But the Packers always won.
You always won?
The football team. The Packers always won. Sorry. Kind of want to split it and make it two. But, yeah, y'all. I don't know if I'm supposed to just leave. Because my mom said that it's a camp, so you're supposed to just leave. Marcus, you scared the crap out of me. Y'all, sometimes you got to count the kids because I'm thinking they all in here. And Marcus is still in the living room. Come here. Creeping around the corner. But I don't know how I feel. I'm not too fond of that. I don't really like leaving my kids with people I don't know. So I don't know. But I can't be all.
You did.
Who?
Grandma.
I know Grandma.
No, sorry. I'm talking about somebody that was at Texas.
Who?
Her name?
That Nana lady?
Huh?
That Nana lady?
No, her name was...
Miss Tiffany?
No.
I knew Miss Tiffany. Speaking of Miss Tiffany, I was thinking about her this morning.
Because of the cup?
Yeah.
I forgot.
Her edge is done. Now it's time to do my edges. Back. Yeah, hers was kind of easy. You like your edges, Mama?
Lamari, you have to.
All right, y'all. Let me do my edges.
Mommy, dummy.
I know, but it's gonna be.
Ain't slow. No. I need my ring light, y'all. I mean, not my ring light, but my stand. I need my stand.
Don't touch her hair.
Okay, you ready to get down? Lamari, go get your shoes. I don't even know what color shoes to put on. Go put your pink ones on and match your beads.
What?
Your pink
shoes. She can't find the other one.
Oh, yeah. And then she left the clear ones at T-Mom's house. Why did Lamar, he's so excited for this basketball camp that he stayed woke? For, can y'all see me zooming? He stayed woke all night. And only reason why, be careful. Go get your shoes, Mama. Only reason why I didn't know is because they're in a whole nother room. And I know they're not going to get up in the middle of the night, so. So, yeah. This boy was up all night.
Come on.
Let me see. Y'all can see.
They did it before.
Ow. I know you did it before. It ain't like he got school in the morning, so what? So I ain't really tripping. But I am tripping because you supposed to go to camp today, and you supposed to have all the energy you need. And you sitting here wanting to be up. And you got to be at this camp for 3 hours.
3 hours?
Yes. And you didn't get no rest. None.
I tried to go to sleep. How?
All right, y'all. My edges is regular, smegular, degular. Probably going to just
Dude,
take this out.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You just smacked me in the face with your hair.
Sorry. I'm just going to wear it down. Like this.
What the heck? Where'd you get that from? Why Yes,
I think that's from
Brock showed you that?
Yeah.
Showed you what?
You do this? No, don't do it to me.
Lamar, leave your hair alone before you mess it up. I just said. Oops, sorry. So, y'all, I just rewatched one of my videos. Let me hurry up because it's 8:51 and we 7 minutes away. But I had watched one of my videos, the video where it was a morning routine in the hotel. And I couldn't believe I let Lamar go out with his hair like that. But I don't really care for the locks anymore. So I told my mom I was going to cut it off, but she said she's going to keep up with his hair. So I haven't cut it off, and I'm so glad she took him to get his hair done because, y'all, in that last video, I'm so close. But in that last video, he was, like, his hair was, like, sticking out in all different places. But now, whatever, hold your down. The lady, she did, like, y'all can't even tell. But I'm going to just explain it. His hair don't stick up no more. It always lay down when he wake up in the morning. I don't know how to prevent the little things from getting in his hair, but if y'all know, comment below. She put the lock in this like tube looking thing and then stuck it in, pulled it, stuck it in the root, pulled it. I forgot what that's called. My mom told me what it was called, but I forgot. That I love that way because just twisting it, his hair will be sticking up in the middle of the night and all that stuff. Now it don't stick up, it's automatically laid down. And it don't look like he need no retwist for a good 2-3 weeks. So, but y'all, we about to head in the car. I'm rambling. It's 8:53, so let's go. All right, y'all. Quick update. I feel like my ear just sweat out. It's hot out here, y'all. So, I'm just sad about that. But anyways, we are at Giant Eagle. Let's see if y'all can see. Yeah. We're at Giant Eagle. And I'm about to get a couple groceries or whatever. I know.
Can we get something?
Y'all, Giant Eagle is like HEB to me. Like, Giant Eagle is expensive here, and they got, like, good quality food and stuff, whatever. So, I'm coming here to get some meats, and, you know, I don't know if I want to get my snacks and stuff. I'm talking. Wait a second. I don't know if I want to get my snacks and stuff from here because it's like, why get it from here? We can go somewhere else where it's the same brand, same everything, and it's cheaper. But, y'all, I don't even know if I should have came here because my children is very tired. Like, look at Lamar. He is asleep. And y'all know why he's asleep. Because he ain't taking no nap. I mean, he ain't go to bed.
He's not asleep.
You ready to get out, Lamar? Lamar! You about to get out. He can't even handle it. They're going to talk to y'all about, you know, she definitely tired. She need a nap. They're going to give y'all a little update on how they feel. Yeah, but you said it on my phone and you did it the wrong way. You didn't do it the right way. So you got to retell them on the camera. Anyways, y'all, we're about to go in here and get some groceries. I think I'm going to just get meats and dinner. I don't know. I think I want to make tacos tonight. Oh, today is Tuesday. Let's do Taco Tuesday.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. So we're going to do tacos tonight. But let me hurry up because they're getting irritated and hot and all of that. I just turned the air off. What?
Can we get a snack?
I think about it. It depends on how y'all act in the store. If y'all don't act right, and I'm not going to give y'all too many warnings. Okay, Lamar, you ready to get out? All right, y'all. I'm going to see y'all at in Giant Eagle. Okay, y'all. I've been wanting to get some salad stuff. No, I don't want to get that. I don't know what kind of lettuce. See, I'm kind of used to this kind of lettuce. Like down here, like where it's in a container type. I might do this one. The last, I'm gonna do baby spinach. Baby spinach for my salads. I hope these are so good. I can't really see in there, but no. Okay, y'all, let's see. Let's go to the next thing. Y'all, I've been wanting to get some grapes, but here in Cleveland, y'all, they grapes are sour compared to Texas. It's kind of annoying. Like, maybe I'm just not going to the right place. I think my sister said to go to, I'm going to just try these ones. She told me to, I forgot where she told me to go, but I'm going to try these ones because I love black grapes. And then
I like green grapes.
Come on.
Can you get the green
ones? No, them be sour here. No, the green ones be sour. And usually they're not supposed to be sour. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all when we go somewhere else.
Blue.
Y'all, I'm trying to decide what lunch meat I want. I think I wanna do. They got a lot, actually. They got a big variety of lunch meat. Yeah, I don't know which one I want. I'm still looking. Well, for sure, I want salami. A pound. Thin slice, please. It comes sliced already, you said?
Talking about hard salami, right?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, that's first. I ain't never heard that. I do like pastrami. Can I see how thick it is?
It's not thick.
Okay, yeah. Okay, y'all. So I'm about to get us some steak. I've been wanting to do like a steak dinner with them. Like with candles lit and stuff like that. Can you get out of our face, please? Like a candlelight, I think I'm gonna get this one. I feel like this would be enough for me and the kids. Put us in the car. Yeah, y'all, I want to do like a candlelight dinner with my children with some steak. My mom did that with us one time, and I never forgot it. So I wanted to do that with them. I'm trying to see if I see. I think I'm going to give them that one, and I'm going to give me a T-bone steak. I don't know. I think I might be doing too much. I know my grandfather liked porterhouse. I don't see none. All right, y'all, let me go somewhere else.
What the
heck? It's right here. Come on, Maria, go right here. Y'all, I just ran to the bathroom because Lamar had to pee and we're trying to potty train her so she don't have no pull-up on. Jesus, I'm so out of breath right now. But this is all we got so far, y'all. I'm kind of feeling like I'm not about to get much from here. So I'm probably gonna go through all the houses. We're doing tacos, so I'm gonna get some taco stuff. And I'm probably gonna wait to go to Walmart to do my full out shopping. And yeah, so let's get back to shopping.
Can't be there over.
We about to hurry. I'm about to juice. All right, y'all. So we are at the Taco Owl. Y'all, it's a lot of music going on, so I'm gonna just keep doing my clips.
Spicy.
Yeah, this one is good. Okay, you guys, so today is Wednesday, July 17th, and I already started my day, y'all. I said July 17th. And I already started my day, y'all. I had a doctor's appointment today, so obviously I'm going to post my pregnancy vlog before this vlog so I can talk about it, but, yeah, so that went really good. Everything is fine with the baby. And, what else? Right now, we are very hungry. It's about 3:30, almost 4 o'clock. I'm tired. I'm exhausted. Probably sound like I'm breathing really heavy. But I'm about to make lunch. So, we just about to have some fruit and some sandwiches with some chips. I'm going to call it a day. And y'all know I got to cook my meat because you can't eat raw deli. So I'm going to cook my deli meat, but the rest of them go eat theirs. I'm about to I'm going to see y'all when I'm done. Well, I'm going to play music over me making their lunch. I'm going to make it in the living room or the dining room table. So be back. Thank you.
I took some bites of my sandwich, but y'all.
Only one.
I don't know.
Only one bite.
This watermelon is so sweet.
I want to tell the vlog something that you didn't let me tell.
What?
Thank you for giving us for $5.
He said,
you pick that?
Drop it. Stop, Lamar. You can talk.
Yeah.
Talk.
Did you my hair?
Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. So, I don't know what I have planned today.
See, y'all did that. Y'all did this. Mm-mm. Got us to 5,000. Y'all did this.
5,000 and what?
5,070.
No,
714 mm-hmm. subscribers. Thanks for being awesome.
Thank y'all. All my new subscribers. We appreciate y'all.
At the basketball camp, I found a subscriber.
Oh, right.
She's subscribed.
Lamar, sit right here then.
No.
Look what I did.
I'm
right here.
Y'all, Lamar want to be in the vlog, so.
I'll be.
You want to eat with me?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I ended up making those tacos yesterday. You will take my big watermelon.
Hello, welcome to my
channel. Pick it up. Y'all, I cooked those tacos, y'all. I was doing my thing in the kitchen. And the pepper, the spoon part was open. And I got it all on the day long. Me, I was so upset, but
hey, Mommy.
It didn't taste nasty or nothing. It just tasted real spicy.
Got mine. Got mine.
It's so good. It's good. Can I have some? It's good.
But I flew.
Little mini mukbang. Mukbang. So I got, just in case y'all ain't see, I got salami, pepperonis, lettuce and cheese on my sandwich. I wanted to do some onions too, but alright, I was just ready to eat. And then we got some Doritos, the spicy nacho Doritos, and watermelon. And black grapes. Let me taste that grape, y'all, because I know y'all heard me in the video say these grapes is Cleveland grapes lately been real sour. So let's see if I found a good spot. Don't do that.
Why?
Cause that's messing up the watermelon. That's not how you eat a watermelon.
Why?
Nobody.
Yeah, honey, is the watermelon?
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. We got some good grapes this time. Mmm. These grapes is busting. Mm-mm. It's another piece of watermelon in the kitchen. Alright, y'all, so. Lamari, you're dropping all of my chips.
Mommy, I'll be back in a few seconds. Ready to get out?
I can't do nothing by myself.
Is this ready?
Is it loose? Yes, it's ready.
Okay, I'll take it out.
No way.
Let me see it. Is it blood?
All right, y'all.
No, come on.
Because it used to be blood.
There's too much going on. I can't even. What you got to say?
Marcus, come here. Come here. Hold the camera. We have to make this. Hold the camera.
Say like, comment, and subscribe.
Okay.
Say it louder.
I love you.
like, comment, and subscribe. Say love you guys.
I love you guys.
Y'all, so today is Thursday. I told y'all, like, I don't know. Sorry, the air was on. But y'all, I don't know what to.
Hey, you over here.
Vlog about. Like, this is my week.
Come on, man.
This is supposed to be a weekly vlog, and I haven't even really been vlogging because I don't have nothing to do. Like, yesterday, my hair looked crazy, y'all. But yesterday, we went to the doctor's appointment. Y'all, I got back to the house at like 3. And y'all see me make lunch or whatever. And y'all, I was exhausted. I'm so glad I could talk to y'all about during this pregnancy because your girl be sleepy. Like, I be... Our schedule is all thrown off. It's all thrown off. It's bad. Like... We would take a nap. Y'all are loud. Y'all too loud. Whisper. We would take a nap at like 7. Or we would take a nap at like 4 or 5 o'clock. And then when it's time to get up, we waking up at like 10 o'clock at night. And then we're up to like 5 o'clock in the morning. And then it's the cycle just go over and over and over again. So we be super tired. I be super tired. Like, I don't know. Like, I feel like I get my 8 hours because when if we stay up to like 5 o'clock in the morning, I'm not getting up to like 2 or 3 o'clock in the afternoon. And it's really bad because I know if I was working or if I was doing something productive, I wouldn't be, you know, as sleepy. Because there's days like where I would go do stuff with my family and then we'd be up all day and then we wouldn't go to bed till like 10, 11 o'clock. Then we'd wake up at a decent time. But it seemed like as soon as I'm chilling at the house, I'm tired. Like the baby be having me so tired. And when I go to sleep, they gotta go to sleep because I don't know. I don't want them to be getting into stuff while I'm asleep. So they gotta take a nap too. So yeah, y'all. I don't know. I'm gonna try to vlog today. Only thing I really have to do is to wash, so I don't really know. Right now, y'all, I'm waiting on my grandma. She went into the grocery store to get some stuff or whatever. So, yeah, y'all, people just looking at me because I'm vlogging and talking to y'all, and... y'all, I look real crazy. Y'all, my birthday is next week, July 27th, and I don't know what I'm going to do. I think I'm not going to do anything because your girl ain't got no money for that. I plan on going to back to Texas to get my stuff. Hopefully that falls through. I don't know, y'all, but I'm just rambling right now. Waiting for my grandma to come back out. And we'll see what we're going to do today. I don't know. Y'all will see. Yeah. Okay, you guys. So they said they was hungry. I'm at my mom's house, but I didn't even start washing because somebody already had some in the washing machine. So now we about to walk to the store. I'm already tired, y'all. Like, I told y'all, this pregnancy is just, I'm just very exhausted. I don't know why. Anyways, y'all, so I'm all weak and I'm tired. Like, my body is shaking and stuff. So I'm about to go try to find me something to snack on or eat or something. What time is it? I haven't charged my watch and I don't know how long. Anyways, y'all, I'm going to see y'all when we get to the store. We're about to walk to the store. Y'all, she kept saying her shoe. Okay, you need to put that one in sports mode. Now your shoe came off. Get it together. We got shoes falling off. Come on, y'all. We're on the main street, so I'm trying to be careful. Stop. Yeah, put your shoe on. Yeah, don't flip it up. Put it back. Lamari, put it back the other way. It's going to keep coming off. What, you want a donut?
Yes.
Okay, get donuts.
Yeah, donuts.
What kind you want?
The white.
The white donuts?
The white donuts.
Okay,
white
Marcus, donuts. Come on, get what you're going to get.
Yummy. The white donuts. Yummy. I don't know how
to get. I wish Lamar would have told us what he wanted first. What you want, Takis, Marlon?
I don't want a bubble gum.
Yeah, I hope this is not in slow motion. I still don't know how to work this camera.
Wait, this is bubble
gum. If you're crying, can you get a drink to wash all the down? Wait. They don't have Snyders everywhere, y'all. I know they didn't have it in Texas. Because I was looking for these barbecue chips. These is my favorite barbecue chips. And they did not have them in Texas. I was hurt, y'all. Here, y'all can get one big drink. Come on. Get the spray. Or get Sunkist.
Well, I'm
not crying. No. Why don't you tell me how y'all not getting that?
Why?
Because I said so. You want the blue one? Okay. Come on, guys.
Okay, come on. But where's Lamar going
to eat? Oh, yeah, we got to get Lamar
and
Brock something. What?
Talkie.
I really want a sandwich, y'all. I've been really craving sandwiches. So, sorry.
Talkie's over here. So this is for Lamar.
What? Oh, well, pick something, Marcus. Y'all, I can't believe these is $3 now. $3.
And broccoli.
You want what?
Bubble gum.
Bubble gum?
Yeah.
Well, then put the tacos back. Y'all getting one thing?
No, this is for
Marcus. Lamar?
Yeah.
Okay.
And what is Brock is going to get?
I don't know what Brock like.
Brock, his mom don't let him get Takis.
Lamari, why is you opening that? Close it. I didn't buy it yet.
This is Takis, but it's not spicy.
She still don't like him having Takis. Lamari, you have to wait. You cannot eat that in the store. Wait till I buy it. Close this up.
Don't eat it.
She ate it.
Oh, cold.
Ooh, Lamari, you ate the donut? Why? You can't eat the donut. I gotta buy it, little girl.
This is for Brock.
All right, come on. We all got. You sure Brock like them? Girl, bye. He not about to get that big old bag. Y'all not about to get those big old. No. Put them back and get the smaller tacos. Because I don't even like y'all having tacos. Put it back and get the smaller one.
I'm not getting that small.
If those is too nice, then I can imagine what those are.
Huh?
Y'all can get the big one and share.
You want to share, Marcus?
Oh, it's only $1 more for the bigger one? Y'all can get it. It's only $1 more.
Huh. Hold it for Lamar. I already have too much in my hand.
All right, let's go. Everybody got something.
Rock?
Yes.
Bubble.
I got like 3 chips, and I'm telling them they can only get one.
The bubble gum is right here. Here's the bubble gum.
Marcus wants some gum.
Mentos.
No, put it back. That's not what he said. There's all the gum, Marcus.
Mentos is gum.
But you know you only can eat gum outside of the house.
Yeah.
So.
Tima doesn't
let you
eat gum.
I want the bubble gum. Sorry. It's a circle.
Oh, I know what kind you're talking about. I don't see it over here.
What are you talking about?
I know what he's talking about too, but I don't see it.
This
kind of gum is good too, Marcus.
He said he wants this.
Look, those are good.
He said he wants this.
No. Oh, you want the Kit Kat?
Oh, no. Ow! I still love Kit Kat. Oh, right here. Marcus, right here.
No, that's not the gum that he
wants.
Keep looking right here. I know which one you want, but they don't have it here. And I'm ready to go.
Hurry up.
I know who it is.
He got his gum.
I like mine.
Comment below if you like all pink.
I like all pink.
Am I?
Should
I take a bite? No.
Please,
Mom,
can you
go to the
restroom?
I'm gonna let you have one of my bubble gum.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go. This is enough snacks. This is probably $30. Okay, y'all. I'm finally in the basement. Thanksgiving basement. I'm about to start washing. These is the pods. Actually, this is my mom's. This is what they use. I like using Gain, which I got a little bit left here. I like using Gain, but I ain't got no washer powder. So y'all should comment below what washer powder y'all use. I saw on TikTok that I know y'all seen it, the viral laundry stuff. Like it's like a I don't want to say a kit because it don't come in a kit, but you buy it all together. These do smell good though. Look how big these pods are. They're like so big. I usually use two, but my mama, she ain't going for that. Even though they big, I like to use two. But I'm gonna start putting this stuff in the washing machine. I mean, y'all can't see what I'm doing. All right, y'all. Just turn it on normal. I'm gonna do two loads. That's all I really need. Two loads. So that was it, y'all. See, that's what I mean. Like, I gotta think of something else, you guys, for today. So just roll with me. Roll with me. I still feel like tired and jittery. Y'all, Wisdom want to get out, but why you in the cage, Wisdom? Huh? You was laying on the couch? That's why you in the cage? It's okay, okay? Y'all, she love when we come. She love when we come here. But she can't come out today because she was in the cage. I mean, she was on the couch. And my mama don't play that. They don't play that over here. So, y'all, like I said, I've been craving deli sandwiches. So, let me call my mama and ask first because I don't like to just take stuff out the refrigerator. So, I'm going to be back. And most of the likely, she's going to say, yeah. About to make me another deli sandwich. I don't even know if I should make that on here because I just did it yesterday. So, everybody is enjoying their snacks. Let me show y'all. guys. So today is Saturday. I'm sorry, you guys. I didn't vlog yesterday because I was very tired, and I could have vlogged at the end of the night because we had did a bonfire, but I didn't because, you know, it was kind of intimate. We was having Bible study and stuff with the bonfire. Where's y'all going? Anyway, y'all, we at this, I don't even know what to call this, but we here and it got like bouncy houses and hot dogs and stuff. So I'm gonna bring y'all with us. It's Saturday and I'm probably gonna end the vlog today. Y'all need partners.